horse there.
Good morning.
When was the last time you used those horses?
Morning.
You ain't a tourist, so I'm guessing you're a bounty hunter. Posters usually go up on that wall there.
Well, well.
Word is, he's made a home out of an old mine up in the Big Valley Mountains. But you might want to leave that one on the wall. Josh Brown would be a hard man to kill, let alone capture. And that's what we're asking for. Got half the bounty hunters in the state out looking for him.
I want your advice. I'll ask for it, okay? Okay. Joshua Brown. Give it to me.
He's a killer. Got away with it for the most part, too. Legal kills. But if you walk that line, you're gonna step over it at some point, and that what he done. Good luck with it.
Okay, girl.
Sheriff kind of whacked there a bit by the train track.
Morning to you.
Someone could have pretty good.
Folks, fastest coach around here.
dead end. You got nowhere to go, bounty hunter.
I ain't here to kill you.
Wouldn't matter if you were. There's only one way out of here, and that's through me.
Come easy. I'll say something to the law.
It ain't gonna be easy. You're gonna have to draw on me to get me out. You might have found me, but you won't beat me, bounty hunter. God damn bounty hunting, son of a bitch! Damn you! Damn this!
Got you now.
Out of your hands now, mister.
Let's tie up that shooting arm. Going back to Strawberry.
You shot me. You didn't even have the decency to do it right. You duel a man and you ought to put him down. Not knock him out and tie him up. You got no decency, bounty hunter. Me in my younger days, I would have put one in the middle of your eye.
Take a nap, old man.
I wish you'd killed me back there. Me like this. A real man wouldn't take me in.
That's Big Josh, all right.
Hey, he looks heavy. Can we take that bounty off of you?
I can manage him fine. Got Brown here.
Ah, Mr. Brown.
Come on now.
Make him comfortable downstairs.
me up. Forget about me. Now, leave me to my peace. You hear? I want peace.
Pay's right here. You make you work for it?
He duelled me, so I'd say that's a yes. Honest, do you?